Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me!
Kura!
I knew you'd come. It's good to see you again.
Are you okay?
Make it stop.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Why didn't anyone tell me you were alive?
They couldn't. I've been working undercover. My father assigned me to learn everything I could about the Fallen.
What about Gabriel? Where is he?
It's not so much where he is, but who he is and what he's fighting for. It's much bigger than you could ever possibly imagine.
Save the puppy love for later. Those Fallen assassins are on their way to the prison area.
Listen, the Admiral has issued orders to prep the Cato Cannon. I think he's planning to wipe out Avernus against direct orders from UCA High Command. If Toshiro and Baku are really there, they're in danger.
What? Why the hell would he do that?
I'm not sure. He won't talk to me.
Try to delay him till I get back. Sanjuro out. Let's get out of here.
Come a little closer.
Don't get me.
I told you that Toshiro is Gabriel. Well, that's only partly true.
Does this have anything to do with Cathiniel?
Cathinial's a life form so vast that people have been looking at it for 200 years without recognizing what it was. It stretches for hundreds of kilometers under the surface of Cronus. Cathinial is the source of Kaido. It's using Toshiro to protect itself.
So Toshiro is alive, and I'm assuming Baku is Uzio.
Baku's insane. I don't know what he's become, but he's dangerous.
What now?
I need to convince my father about Cathinial. He thinks Toshiro is a traitor. Meet me at the Oshi Research Station in Avernus. There's enough evidence of Cathinial in the survey records and geological reports to prove it once and for all.
Why don't we just go together?
I have some unfinished business to attend to. Besides, you're gonna need your MCA.
Kura!
Yeah?
It's good to see you.
Are you seeing anybody?
Actually, I've been dating your sister.
I'm not angry about Catherine. Well, I am angry, but I'm not going to kill you.
So did you and Cora have a chance to catch up on old times?
This isn't the time, Catherine.
Just because I've sworn off violence doesn't mean I won't crack open your head, mister.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't make me come down there.
I admire your tenacity, Commander. You won't be so lucky this time.
I've had about enough of you.
2 years ago, when you led your squad into Avernus and killed Ivan Asarovich, you did a lot more than liquidate an up-and-coming tyrant. You wrecked a scheme I've been nurturing for years. It's taken me a long time to recover from the mess you made, and now you're trying to ruin me again. Who did you think tipped off the CMC about your little lovebird anyway?
I'd like to continue this conversation in person.
Goodbye, Commander. I'll send you regards to Kuma.
You're going down.
Oh my god, we're gonna crash into the station. We gotta stop the tram.
This sucks. Too close.
Head back to the pumping station. There's an airship dock near here. If we can get aboard one of the automated transports, I can reroute the navigational computer to get us to Avernus.
Senjuro, get out of here! Shogo troopers are storming the place! There's too many! Hurry, Senjuro!
Well, no! Looks like I got the advantage this time.
Late, Commander. Say goodbye.
Don't do it, Ryo.
You're a dead man, Ryo!
Hank's dead.
I'm sorry, Sanjuro.
Ryo's gonna die, and it's gonna be bloody. So what now? You have any ideas?
Get to the airship, Doc. I can help you reroute the nav computer once you're aboard.